Alright, back to more Stealth Bastard Deluxe. Last time, I got stuck and decided to look this up, and now that I have some knowledge on this, let's go ahead and get this over with. Oh, well, never mind. That wasn't it. There we go. That's exactly what needed to happen. Whoa. Not it. No! Seriously? Come on, really? That's not it. Come on, really? Go after the thing up there, not me. Not me! Not me! I had it the first time! Nope. No! Go after the thing. No, go after that up there. Go, 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 go. Okay. Go, go, go. Okay, so the last one I need to do is the one up there. Up there. There we go. Go, 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 go. Yay, I did it. Finally. Warp counter, okay. Mm-hmm. restart this. Oh, okay, let's try going over. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Let's restart that. Nope. God dang it. Get up there! I don't want you to hit your head on that. Screw you! I'm just gonna wait for that thing to come back. Okay, so... Let's do one more. Why not? Okay, really? Go! Oh, that wasn't it. Screw you! there we go, where we go. Oh, you're mean, cuz if I... yeah. Okay, so when they're going back, they can't sense you. I think. There we go. Next time, folks, blind panic. But until then, goodbye.